Do you know which would be the main points you would see for the next legislative period?
We have the big issues with China, with the US.
The administrative burden, those for SMEs.
30% reduction of the regulatory burden.
We are so dependent on raw materials.
We need to have more free trade agreements.